remind you guys that the promo that he had with Shane McMahon last night, where Shane McMahon indicated that everybody knows that Daniel Bryan just wants to come back to wrestle, and that he sees Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn as guys that he is currently living through them. If that is not an indication that we're going to be seeing Daniel Bryan hopefully wrestle at WrestleMania, I don't know what is, because that is so obvious that WWE is planting seeds to something, and that something